Hi everyone, welcome to CIC Talks. So if you are looking for latest IELTS speaking part 1 topics, then kudos, you are at the right place. As you can see on the screen today, I have brought you two latest speaking part 1 topics that are science and holidays. But before we move further, I request you to please watch this video till the end. And if you like our content, please hit the like and subscribe button. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. And the questions that we are going to cover around the topic science today are like, first is, do you like science? When did you start to learn about science? Which science subject is interesting to you? And what kind of interesting things have you done with science? Let's talk about, do you like science? Yes, I am extremely fond of science. Science is the building block of today's modern life. And from a very young age, I have always questioned the world. Science almost always gave me the answers to my never-ending torrent of queries. And it continues to do so. Having answers to my questions compelled me to want to know more. So in short, I would say that science fed and continues to feed my curiosity. And the second question is, when did you start to learn about science? Actually, my science adventure started when I was in school. I conducted hundreds of exciting practical science experiments there. Whoever said that school is not exciting, I think he or she has never attended a proper science lesson. The next question is, which science subject is interesting to you? Well, my dearest science subject is physics. I think there is nothing that explains nature better than physics. And moreover, this subject is for anyone who has an inquiring mind, passion for understanding how things work, and a set of versatile ideas. And the last question about the science is, what kind of interesting things have you done with science? So I have done a number of things with science. And as I remember, once I made a food science project to transform drinks into semi-solid balls that pop up in your mouth. That technique is called spherification, if I am not wrong. And it's part of a larger food science trend called molecular gastronomy. But we just call it yummy science. And now let's talk about the second topic of the day. It is about holidays. So the questions around this topic are like, where did you go for your last holiday? Do you like your holidays and why? Which public holidays do you like the best? And what do you do on holidays? Let's talk about where did you go for your last holiday. I went to Ladakh on my most recent holiday. Actually, last month when the COVID restrictions were eased, we had stayed to the mountains to experience a stroll along the world's highest saltwater lake, the enchanting Pangong Tso. Ladakh, I believe, is altogether a different realm within India. And the second is, do you like holidays and why? Absolutely, I like holidays. Who doesn't? So, because holidays give you opportunity to break the monotony of life and do something new. Going on a holiday gives you a fresh wave of motivation and the strength to keep your life moving forward when you come back. Which public holiday do you like the best? Well, that's an interesting question because I love all the holidays. But to talk about my favorite holiday, then I would say it is Christmas. I like it because it has the wintry feel and all the kindness in the air. The holiday spirit is just mind-blowing. All the decorations, trees, and lights make me feel cheered up. The best part of Christmas is that my family reunite and celebrates with the Eve. And the fourth question is, what do you do on holidays? Holidays are supposed to be the fun days, don't you think? So I usually like to explore new places, try different cuisines, and shop grocery items on holidays. So let's talk about the third topic of the day. The topic is spending time with others. And in this speaking part 1 topic, you have to basically address 4 questions that are like, do you like talking with people and why? How do you like spending time with your friends? Would you prefer to study alone or with friends? And do you remember a time when you need to cooperate with others? And the answer to the first question could be something like, do you like talking with people and why? Yes, I am fond of socializing with people because I am an inquisitive person. I like talking to people and know about them. Their views, their experiences, and also to share my stories as well. In fact, I have a job with ample amount of public dealing, and as such, I talk to hundreds of people on a weekly basis. So, as you can see, I'm a sociable human being. How do you like spending time with your friends? Well, spending time with friends is one heck of an adventure. We gather around every weekend at one of our friends' farmhouse, and we play badminton, cook food, watch movies, and discuss random topics about politics. And that's how typically I spend most of the time with my companions. And the third is, would you prefer to study alone or with group? Honestly speaking, I prefer to study in isolation, that is alone. because I hate distractions, which are too common in group studies. Moreover, being a solo reader gives you a luxury of planning a study schedule that works best for me and take breaks when I please. And the fourth question about spending time with others is, do you remember a time when you need to cooperate with others? Yes, there was a time when I had collaborated with government agencies and NGO partners. It was basically to launch a social welfare project. The project was called Unnati. It was my brainchild project. And from planning till execution, everything was a team effort. And that's everything around the topic, science, holidays, and spending time with others. If you have any doubt or queries, simply ask in the comment section below. And if you wanted to know more about other topics, simply head on to our website, which is www.cictalks.com. So for now, thanks for watching this video. Goodbye and stay safe.